I am Maharajan, regional manager from regional manager North for this India.
I'm Kuldeep. I'm looking after CAD CAM division in North Indian operations.
I'm Isuran, product head for Durka Petler and Pop.
Can you please tell us something about your company?
Our company is around 30 years old and we have been a pioneer in various type of garment solutions. We have the solution from cut to pack and we deal in a lot of customized solutions related to all sewing, cutting, packing and all. A lot of things are there going on in the company. We have around 300 people in our company and we have the service backup in Tirupur and major cities like Bangalore, Delhi, and we have around 28 branches all over across the India. We do have some operations Singapore, and that's it. This the major one is there.
When was your company started?
1979.
So what is the USP of your company that makes it different from other companies?
Committed to customer delight. And we don't just for the selling the machine and coming back. We will give for the customer turnkey solution. Whatever customer need, we understand. Then we move towards the customer. Even if we are not able to do it, then we will make it possible. We close relationship with the customer. So we will take a ownership of that company. We will take the ownership of the service completely.
What is your vision for the coming years?
Coming years to achieve all the lines in the cutting to finishing for the all the levels. Right now we were in the pioneer in the sewing machine industries, and for the cutting machine also we are covering it up to automobile and garment industry and all. Right now we are planning for to enter into the other industries like technical textiles, home finishing, so just like that.
What about this exhibition? What do you all think about this exhibition, and would you like to recommend it to other exhibitors too?
Yeah, this exhibition is unique. First time we participated within the short notice. So we receive many customers. Because if we don't participate this exhibition, we may not get those customer database. So various parts of the India. It's not only in Delhi. So we received the customer from Chennai, Mumbai, and even for the Calcutta. So really very, very happy. Sure, we are sure we will participate in with more space in next. Yes, next.
Yeah. Yeah, this is our main option has been, main object has been covered. Actually, we have not expected this much footfall because of it is the month of rainy season and all. So we have not expected this much, but we are really happy about the footfall, what we have got over here. Yeah, really, we are also participating in the earlier times also for the Gartex. It's the same name, we are getting it in, we hope in the future also in a big way.
This is the Durka Petler pocket weld machine, where you can produce for the trouser pocket weld, mostly used for the trouser manufacturing and jacket manufacturing. So this machine is one of the unique. You can have the premium quality of the pocket weld production. It is manufactured 100% from Germany, and we have whole India major customer for this machine. And we have our principal support from Germany as well.
In Mehala, we are covering the economical range also in the name of Arbito, other than our Seruba. Okay, this is the machine, Arbito UBT, latest model. That is Arbito OS 9703 DM3. This is the latest one with a heavy weight machine, and it is having the USP of the nipper for the keeping the thread in the needle, and having the UBT underbed trimmer, and also it's having the panel for the division. And another one here you are seeing, this is the one, the basic model of the Arbito single needle lock disc machine with direct drive motor. And we are covering it as one of the overlock range of the wide ranges of 4-thread and 5-thread in the name of Arbito. This is one here we are covering it is in the multi needle machine also in the Arbito range. This machine you are seeing, this is for the side tape attaching, just like as the in the lower and men's lower and all. We are covering at the Siruba machines range. Here you are seeing that the Siruba top elastic attaching machine, which is a famous one in the undergarment industry. This is doing for the top elastic for the panties and product manufacturing, coming up with the metering device and the wide range of the elastic metering device and all. Yeah, here you are seeing the latest model of the Siruba range of electronic bartaking machine. It is having with the underbed trimmer and sophisticated with the technology of Japanese technology of the electronic and with the Siruba mechanical machine and all.